lagi di Casper Deli. Hari ini kita akan jualan untuk makan malam ya guys. Sekarang sudah jam 5 sore. Kita sudah dapat 2 tiket di sini. Satu lewat telepon, satu lagi ada tadi ibu datang ke sini ya. Dan kita juga dapat orderan lewat telepon juga. Tinggal tunggu customernya datang. Mudah-mudahan hari ini ramai ya guys. Cuaca di luar sangat cerah ya guys. Tidak terlalu panas dan tidak terlalu dingin ya. Udaranya enak banget kan. Oke guys, lanjut kita masak-masak. Aji sudah masak ke belakang. Kita akan prepare-prepare ya. Lanjut guys. Hello, how is there?
Can I get a number 12?
Steak and chicken rice? Yep. Anything else for you? One of the crab ring you?
Yep.
20 and 7, Sam, please. Excuse me. Very good, sir. Set the crab ring in my house. Awesome. You are when it's ready.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Satu orderan lagi, guys. Kita prepare di sini. Kita prepare nasinya dulu ya. Hi, how are you? Yeah, what can I get you? One chicken noodles?
Yes.
Anything else?
It's
a side vegetable. Side
vegetable,
yeah. A side noodle. Side noodle.
Two orders of crab rangoon.
How many?
Two orders.
Two.
Is it possible to get extra yum yum sauce?
Sure. Extra yum yum. Chicken noodles, side veggies, side noodles, two crab. That's right, yeah, 29, 22. There we go. Sama lagi dua krep, mas. Dua krep lagi. Gimana? Thank you so much. How are you when it's ready?
Thank you.
Thank you. Tunggu sebentar. Oke guys, telepon berbunyi. Can see Butcher's Price?
Yes, I'd like to place an order.
Yes, what can I get you?
Can I get two steak and chicken with noodles instead of rice?
So do you want a flexible with that or just noodles?
The vegetables, please. All right. I know there's an upcharge for both.
Yep, like a dollar for one meal.
That's fine.
Anything else?
Extra yum yum.
Okay, so two steak chicken with noodle and veggies with two extra yum yum sauce. Anything else for you?
Nope, that'll do it.
What's your name?
Judy.
Judy, about 15 minutes please.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you, bye. Okay guys, dapat orderan lagi. Okay, lanjut kita bungkus orderannya guys. Kita dapat 2 sukiyaki steak. Sukiyaki steaknya mantap. satu lagi guys. Kita tuang saja langsung. Beres satu stick chicken, Mas, buat nasi goreng, Mas. Nasi gorengnya digoyang lagi, Mas. Satu stick chicken, satu kerang raya. Oke guys, mantap. Oke, beres. Lanjut guys, kita plastikin ya. Dua sukiyaki steak, dua order regular, extra sauce. Langsung kita panggil yang punya ya. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Enjoy your dinner. All have right, a great night. Well. Thank you. Satu kerang ranjung, can I see what's your price?
Like a place in order to pick up?
Yes sir, what can I get you?
I'd like to get a shrimp and rice with no vegetables and an extra yum yum sauce.
Okay.
And I also need a chicken and rice with no vegetables and an extra yum yum sauce.
Anything else?
That'll be it.
Alright, Mr. Alec, right?
Yes, sir.
It's been a while.
It has. I'm trying to eat healthier.
Okay. Well, I'll see you like about 10-15 minutes, please.
Sounds good.
Thank you. See you later. Bye-bye.
Langganan
kita, Mr. Alex.
Okay, I had a
sound. Hi, girls. How are you?
Fine. We just drove over here. I took my auntie. She said, you and Joe be over here 30 minutes away. We going out of town for some food. I said, it's good.
Really?
Girl. I thought her is good. Give me the sound.
She doesn't know we have something good, right?
I told her it's good.
So, what can I get you?
I got the salmon. I called it.
Is it for the Jefferson?
Yeah.
So, I'm 83 for you. So you guys live in Peoria?
Yeah.
I like your bling bling, huh?
Thank you.
Alright.
Yeah, she's a fancy girl.
Yeah, you know I come over here and eat. I'm okay. I be trying to sell my energy. You want to try the Ezra?
So you want to pay cash or card?
I'm paying card. Got egg rolls in.
Egg rolls.
You want to try the egg rolls? I ain't tried the egg rolls.
There we go. So what else do you want, ma'am? Just egg roll for you? Are you sure?
I told her it's this.
Alright, $3.91 for you.
What's up with your fried rice?
I'm sorry?
What's up with your fried rice?
Oh, it's just like a very tiny rice called egg and some carrot and bean.
Give her the egg
roll. There's egg rolls? $3.91 total, please. Yeah, extra for you, why not?
Thank you.
Your change. Just ring the car. Just give me like a 3 minutes. I'm gonna ring with this for you. Side to order egg roll. Oh, just hold this one, ma'am. You can wear in the car, yeah. Thank you, sir. Enjoy your meal. Have a good one.
Happy night.
Thank you. Guys, lanjut kita bungkus lagi. Dua kensi untuk potong. Orderan sudah mulai berdatangan ya guys. Lalatnya mulai berterbangan ya. Kita sambat pakai raket. Hello.
Hello.
How are you, Mrs. Judy?
Hi.
Right.
How are you?
Oh, your noodles are almost ready. Two steak and chicken.
Yep.
With noodles and veggies.
Yep.
Extra yum yum. That will all for you.
Yep.
33 and 78 now. You want to wait around here?
Sure.
All right, ma'am. I'll let you know when it's ready.
Thank you.
Thank you. Nasinya mas digoyang, digoyang lagi. Kita buat ini dulu ya, guys. Nasinya masih digoyang. Buat ibu judinya dulu ya. Satu lagi steak and chicken. Aduh, ini gimana nih asal? Orang lagi prepare di senggol-senggol. Satu lagi steak chicken. Oke, untuk ibu Judy sudah beres. Hello, 1 second, sir. Satu kensi buat Tom. Tomnya sudah datang. Satu kensi, satu sudah jadi. This is Judy, ready for you. Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
Have a good day.
Have a good night, man. How are you, Mr. Toms?
How are you doing today, brother?
Two cans here, right?
Yep.
That's the sauce. How's your day?
Not too bad. How about you?
Well, it's kind of slow today.
Yeah.
I know, weather's good. People all stay outside, right?
I figured you guys get your ass kicked every day here.
Thank you, sir. One second, this is a receipt for you.
Thank you.
Let me wrap it a bit. Thank you, sir. Appreciate that.
Thank you very much.
Yeah,
have
a good night. All right, your egg roll. What's that?
That's soda.
Pepsi, Dr. Pepper, man. Do they have Pepsi?
Yeah, hold on.
You got Coke. Pepsi?
Yeah,
you want a Pepsi? Just a dollar. He's already asked you that. This time. Thank you. Hello, Mr. Alex.
Hello.
How are you, sir?
How you been, sir?
Good. How you guys?
We've been asking you, but who's the name? Brandon?
Brandon. Yeah.
You've been Texas, look like.
Yeah.
You say Texas or Louisiana?
Florida.
Yeah, I was in Florida. Yeah, I was in Miami.
Florida.
And,
okay.
And I'm going to Orlando on Sunday.
Oh, wow. You're traveling a lot.
For work. Yeah.
For work.
Well, on Orlando, I'm going for myself, but yeah, I was in Miami for work.
For work and vacation, right? Same time, right?
No, for it was barely work for Miami, unfortunately. I was in the casino the whole damn time.
Oh, you go Miami, right? You go.
Miami, yeah, the whole time I was in the Hard Rock Casino. I didn't even leave the place for like a week.
Really?
I didn't even see the outside.
Oh my god.
No.
That's totally work.
Yeah, it was a lot of work, actually. Orlando, I'll be there for 2 weeks, though, and that's all vacation.
Oh, make money.
that's why I haven't been eating here.
That's right.
I've been saving all my money eating. All right,
sir, give me a minute,
garbage
please.
Food.
Thank you for coming back, sir.
It ain't like I've been going somewhere else. I've just been saving my mood and trying money and trying to eat healthier.
Oh.
And as soon as I eat this, I'm going to be like, why have I not been going back to Kinsey?
But no. You still eat good in Miami.
Not so much. The place just like had food for breakfast and lunch every day, and actually it wasn't very good at all, to be honest.
Oh, really? Yeah. Hotel?
Yeah, it was like catered by the hotel, and it was like sandwiches and stuff. Yeah, it wasn't great.
That's not real food, huh?
No, it was not. But it was better than like the $9 chicken strips in the food court.
It's not a grilled shrimp, right?
No, it wasn't. It was not good, and it was super expensive.
But really?
My $48 crispy pork belly I got the one day that I had, and work paid for it, thank God. Yeah, $48 crispy pork belly. And it wasn't fantastic. It was okay, but I could think of better ways to spend $48.
I thought you eat a fancy restaurant. That's better company paid.
I try not to. I try not to be that guy that like puts it all on the company dollar. I try to be cheap, actually, when the when the company sends me places. I try to be the cheap guy.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
okay.
So they'll keep sending me places. And I figure if I spend a ton of money, they're like, no, you can't go
there.
No,
you cannot go there.
So... But no, they.
But it's better here now, right?
It is
better.
Better
stay here.
It is better to stay here. But when I go to Orlando and I'm paying for stuff, yeah, then I'll eat fancy. I'll go to like the Brazilian places.
Oh yeah.
Universal, where it's not even good food, but I got to pay $20 for a cheeseburger.
Oh, really? Yep, cheeseburger.
Yeah.
I've been there. Universal Studio.
But yeah, you're.
Oh, that's crazy.
What choices do you got? You're stuck in there, and you pay $200 a day to be
there.
That's correct. So they know you got it.
Easy spend money there.
Yeah.
So. Are you bring your family or just you on?
No, I take my family, my kids.
Oh, still on vacation.
Yeah, so we'll be there for 2 weeks.
Yeah, that's the best place for the kid, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Slightly cheaper than Disney. And the kids will enjoy it more than Disney.
Okay.
They're bigger into Harry Potter and that than they are
that's
Disney.
That's correct. And
yeah.
Hook.
Yeah. I'll see you guys.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you,
have
sir.
A good day. All right, ready now. Oh, sorry. You got it? You got it? Oh, hold on. I just dropped it. Hold on. My bad. Goodness. Thanks so much, Rob. Give me a second, I'll change it. I just dropped the flexible, it's liquid.
Okay.
Oh, sayurannya, kuahnya tumpah. Oke guys, berantakan ini. Kita lap dikit dulu. Ayayay. Berantakan. Berantakan guys. Kuahnya jatuh. Nah, ini tumben kejadian seperti ini ya. Kuahnya berantakan guys. Jadi kita ganti tempatnya ya. Kita ganti tempatnya dengan tempat yang baru ya guys. Biar nggak terjadi. Tuan tuan jadi. Bungkus lagi. Can't see but just price. Can you just hold a second, please? Thank you. Sorry.
No, you're fine.
It was a mess. I just make a mess here. This is good. This is good. Can I see what's your surprise? Can you just hold a second, please? Thank you. All right, two people call at the same time. Ready now. Thank you so much. Appreciate that.
Thank
Have
you.
A good day. Thank you, man. Thank you for holding.
Can I place an order for pickup?
Yes, what can I get you?
I'm going to do the steak and shrimp hibachi.
Okay, steak and shrimp
then
rice.
I'm going to do steak and chicken.
Steak and chicken, okay.
And then can I do an order of egg rolls?
Yep.
And then a side of rice.
Side fried rice, okay.
Can I actually do two things of egg rolls?
Two orders of egg roll?
Yes. And then extra yum yum sauce.
Okay. Anything else?
Nope, that is everything.
What's your name?
Sierra.
Sierra. 15 minutes, please.
Alright, thank you.
Thank you, bye.
Bye.
Thank you for holding.
Can I please order for pickup?
Yes, what can I get you?
Can I get a shrimp and rice combo?
Shrimp rice, okay.
A chicken and rice combo.
Chicken and rice, yep.
And then a side order of chicken.
Side chicken.
And a side of noodles.
Side noodles, okay.
And then two orders of gyoza.
Two gyoza. Anything else, please?
Nope, that'll be it.
What's your name?
Osborne.
Pause for about 15 minutes, please.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye. Okay, guys, dapat dua order lewat telepon berbarengan ya. Kadang-kadang seperti itu ya, guys. Customer telepon berbarengan. Dua order egg roll, dua order gyoza. Kita goreng-goreng dulu. Dua order gyoza. Dua order egg roll. Egg rollnya habis. guys, kita prepare yam-yam sauce-nya dulu sampai ajinya selesai masak ya. Kita dapat orderan lagi guys. You can see by your surprise.
Can I place an order for pickup?
Yes, what can I get you?
Can I get a number 8?
Sukiyaki steak?
Yes.
Anything else?
And then a number 4.
Gyoza.
Yes.
That's everything?
That's it.
What's your name?
Spencer.
Say again?
Spencer.
Spencer. Well, I'll see you about 15 minutes, please.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, bye. Sukiyaki steak satu. Yosa lagi. Yosanya loncat. Oke guys, suasana di luar sangat terang ya guys. Sekarang sudah jam 5:30 sore ya. Tapi masih panas seperti jam 4 sore ya guys. Orang masih beraktivitas ya. Oke guys, lanjut kita prepare lagi. Oke guys, lanjut kita prepare. Kita prepare lagi guys orderannya. Sayurannya sudah matang. Satu steak chicken, satu steak shrimp. Satu nasi goreng. Hi, sir.
Hello, Osborne.
All right. Your shrimp almost ready. Okay. Give me a couple of minutes.
Yep.
Shrimp rice, a side chicken, a side noodles, and two other gyozas.
Yep.
44 egg. Are we good, sir? Give me 2 minutes, please.
Yep, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Okay. Bapak Asbon sudah datang. Yang jadi Sierra duluan ya. kita bungkus. Kita bungkus lagi. Extra ayamnya jangan lupa ya. Customer nggak komplain ya. Vegetable-nya sudah jadi. Serainya udah jadi. Lanjut guys, kita bungkus buat Bapak Aspol yang sudah menunggu di depannya. Kita cucikan. Satu sarudo. Customer sudah menunggu. Telepon berbunyi lagi guys. Can see much express. Yes, what can I get in? Okay. Crab rangoon and steak and chicken. Anything else? What's your name? Johnson. Like 10-15 minutes, please. Thank you, bye. Satu crab rangoon, mas. Hi, guys.
Okay.
Give me a minute, please. Hello, can you see Butcher's Fries? Can you have a second, please? Thank you. Kita kasih Bapak Osborn dulu ya. Thank you, sir. Appreciate that. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Hi, guys. Are you ready? How can I get you, man?
I get this steak and chicken.
One steak and chicken?
Yeah.
Anything else?
Instead of the fried rice, can I get white rice?
I do?
Yeah.
Sure.
The
Kenzie special. Kenzie special for you? With fried rice?
Yeah.
All right. Steak chicken and Kenzie special. $35.41. Thank you so much. I'll ring you up when it's ready.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you for holding. Okay. One chicken rice, yep. Okay. That's the sauce, yep. Okay, chicken of ages and rice. Anything else? That's the what's your name? Food? Alright, about 15 minutes please. Thank you, bye. Okay guys, dapat order lagi. Sukiyakinya sudah ready di sini. Tinggal satu biasanya. Kita bungkus lagi guys. Satu stick chicken. Ayo guys, makan malam dengan stick chicken. Oh mantap ya. Ini dia guys. Kalian mesti coba di rumah ya. Enak sekali. Mantap. Hi ma'am,
Hello.
How are you?
I'm going to have egg number two.
Egg rolls?
Yep, and then I'm also going to have the number 10.
Steak rice?
Yes, please.
That'll be all for you?
That'll be all.
$17.29. Oh, thank you, ma'am. Appreciate it.
Yep.
There we go. Your change. All right. Just give me a few minutes. I'm gonna ring you up and decide if this.
No, I got you. Go ahead.
Thank you, ma'am. How are you?
Hi, good. How are you?
Good. What
I
kind of
get? Pick up order from Sierra.
Sierra. Yep. Okay, you got a steak shrimp, steak chicken, side rice, two orders egg roll.
Yeah.
That's
the
sauce.
Already
there.
Thank you.
At 43 and 21.
Did you guys just start opening on Monday?
On Monday?
Yeah. You guys have always been open?
Yeah, we opened on Monday.
Oh.
You mean last Monday on
Well, I know you guys were probably closed on Memorial Day.
Well, we opened a little bit late, like at 3 o'clock.
Okay.
Yeah, we didn't open for lunchtime.
I didn't know you guys were open on Monday.
Really?
Yeah.
We only post on Facebook. So everything, just see it on Facebook.
Okay.
Yep.
Good to know. I always train you guys on Mondays.
Well, you got to do, right?
Yeah.
Did you try to call or no?
No, I just assumed you guys were closed.
Oh, I see. But usually every middle of the day we close.
Okay.
But we try, just make sure everybody have dinner at a time.
Yeah, good to know.
Thank you.
Yeah,
have a good night. Thank you so much. Okay. Lanjut. Chicken. Ya, nunggu vegetable-nya matang. Kita bungkus lagi guys. Steak chicken against his special. Satu lagi. Steak and chicken. Orderan steak chicken favorit sekali ya guys. Orang makan daging dan makan daging ayam. Steak dan daging ayam.
Hi, how are you?
Spencer, yeah. You got sukiyaki steak with gyoza, right?
Yep. 1757.
There we go. Yeah?
Yep.
Thank you so much. Enjoy your meal. Have a good night. Hello, Mr. Johnson. You got crab rangoon and steak chicken?
Yep.
20 and 7 cents. You got 7 cents? Ready, ma'am.
Thank
you for waiting. You want to keep menu?
Yes, please.
Right, you can call next time.
I will.
Yep. Have a good night.
Oh,
sir.
Has your right to call me?
Yeah.
Right here, like brown noodles.
Yeah.
They look like they have steak on them.
Yeah. Steak noodles.
There it is.
You give me a second. Can I see what you're asking? Just hold a second, please. Thank you.
Yeah. It's like brown, soft brown.
Yeah. So one steak noodles.
And you got some meat.
Yeah, stick on the top and noodle the bottom.
Yeah. Yeah.
1 gram rangoon. 1 gram rangoon, yeah. Anything else?
Yes, sir.
Pepsi, Dr. Pepper, Mom, did they have Pepsi?
Pepsi.
Sorry?
Pepsi.
Pepsi? 19 and 24. Alright sir, I'm gonna ring you up in a second. Give me a second, I can grab your Pepsi first. Thank you sir. Satu crab rangoon. Hello guys, how are you?
Good.
What can I get you?
Can I do chicken hibachi?
Chicken rice?
Yeah.
Okay. Chicken or veggie? Yeah. 2 chicken, anything else? 23 and 42. Okay, let's see what your price is. Just hold a second, please. Thank you.
Thank you. Teleponnya masuk berbarengan.
There we go. Well, we got it Friday. Thank you guys, appreciate that. Thank you for holding. One chicken rice, yes. What's your name? I'm Sagan. Oh, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. I'll see you like about 10-15 minutes, please. One chicken rice is $11.71. Thank you. See you later. Bye-bye. Thank you for holding. Yes, sir. We're gonna get you. Okay. Yep. Anything else? Three orders crab rangoon. Okay, so one chicken, one steak, three orders crab rangoon, extra yum yum. What's your name? Fisher. About 15 minutes, please. Thank you. Bye. Okay guys, orderannya berdatangan. Crab rangoon. Oh, banyak sekali order crab rangoon. Okay guys, lanjut kita ada 3 orderan noodle ya. Semuanya noodle ya guys. Crab rangoonnya sudah matang. Langsung saja kita tuang noodle-nya ya guys. Nah, biar cepat ya. Noodle-nya panjang-panjang. Guys, beres. Satu chicken. Jangan lupa yam yam saus. Satu steak. Satu shrimp. Okay guys, beres. Kita bungkus orderannya. Thank you.
Thank you.
Joy, have a good night.
You too.
Lanjut kita panggil. Thank you, sir. Have a good night, thank you.
There's a fork or three here?
Sorry?
Just a fork
in
here.
Fork?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's already there.
bakar nasinya dulu. Satu chicken no veggies. Oke guys, kita prepare lagi. Ayamnya masak lagi. Ayamnya mau habis lagi. Jangan lupa ayam yang saus. Langsung dibungkus ya guys. Langsung kita panggil yang punya ya. Thank you. Have a good night. Enjoy.
You too.
Okay, guys. Lanjut kita prepare. Prepare lagi. Satu chicken, satu steak. Ayamnya baru tadi matang, udah habis ini. Orderannya banyakkan ayam. Steaknya mantap. Jangan lupa ayam saus. Oke guys, ini dia steak dengan nasi goreng dan vegetable ya. Jangan lupa dicol-col pakai ayam saus guys. Mantap, enak banget guys. Oke, beres. Langsung kita bungkus. Tiga order crab legs. Jadi lumayan ya guys, customer tetap datang walaupun masih cerah kayak gini ya. Sekarang sudah mau jam 6:30 ya guys, cuacanya masih terang. Jangan lupa yang saus. Oke guys, beres. Bapaknya makan di sana. Oh, the food, sir. You like it? Okay. Hello. How is your?
Order for fisherman.
Fisherman. Yeah. One chicken, one steak, extra yum yum. Three crab legs. 37.
Can you put a? I can put a tip on that.
Oh yes, please. Yeah. Appreciate that, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Enjoy your dinner.
All right.
Have a great night, sir.
Thanks, you too.
Thank you. Bapaknya nyawer ya, guys. Jadi udah inisiatif banget buat nyawer ya. Oke guys, thank you so much yang udah selalu setia di channel ini. Mudah-mudahan can see Baci Express tetap rame guys. Terima kasih doanya buat kalian semua. Semoga kalian sukses juga ya dimanapun kalian berada ya guys. Sampai jumpa lagi di video-video berikutnya guys. Semangat! Thank you!